Investigators say a domestic dispute led to a fire this afternoon in the South Hilltop neighborhood. Columbus police officers responded to the 1600 block of Elmer Street just after 3 o'clock. They say they found a woman who'd been assaulted by a man. Investigators say that man then barricaded himself inside the home and started a fire. He eventually came out and was arrested. Man and the woman were taken to the hospital.